everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Shappy and we're gonna play Days Gone. And the next mission is all about saying goodbye to Sarah. We kind of found out that she can't be alive, but I don't believe that. But apparently Deacon does. So we're driving to the church. Ooh, okay.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah, kind of that. And we're gonna say goodbye. There we go. I actually think she's alive. It would be a nice little twist to this whole story.
What the fuck?
Now what? What's up? Come here. That's right. Oh god. What am I doing here, bro? I'm insane. Dog, bro, dog. Oh my god. Like, actually.
I know where you're at.
Bap. What? He's wearing a helmet. Oh no. No. Oh my god. I forgot how to roll. I double tapped X. This is not the division, man. Oh my god. Alright. Enough fooling around. Let's get serious, shall we? How are we supposed to do that? What are they doing anyways? They're just smashing the benches. What the hell?
Come on. Come on, we can do this.
Oh, he shot me.
That's right.
Get in there.
Get him.
Bro, I was about to say, did he hit me? What the hell, how? Yeah, that's right. That's right, get out of my face. Get out of my face. Wait, what? Where are you standing at, my man? What?
He's not moving. Get him.
Bro, I hit that.
Got him.
What? Oh. Do that again. Yeah, that's not. I gotta calm down. How was that not a headshot? Bro, how was that not a headshot? Like, actually. What are you shooting at, boy? Oh my god.
Shit, almost out.
Bro, this is impossible. Leave me alone. I can't get a headshot, bro. Insane. Okay. How about a snapshot? I can't see anything because of the lights.
Come on.
Bap. That's right. I hit that. Oh my god, can we get a replay of that? Okay. See two more, I think. Yep. Alright, buddy.
You got
Come here. You.
Mine now.
That's right. Mine now.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon. I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone. On both sides. But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end.
Come on. Such a beautiful moment. They ruined it. Oh, what the hell? Hey, what is that guy? He's a tank. What? Yo. Die. Please. Please die. What is this guy wearing? Oh. Ow. Rude. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Bro, this guy is not dying. There you go. No, 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 no. No, I'm out of healings. No, 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 no. Craft. Please. Craft. Use. Use. Okay. We good. We good. What is she doing? Come on! Okay. No, no, no. Oh my god. Okay, I'm out. I'm out. I gotta regroup. Ooh. Alright. Let's see what we got here, shall we? Okay, I got 2 shots in my pistol, 3 shots in my sniper rifle, 19 shots in my shotgun. I got a Molotov. Doe heals. What else I got? Health cocktail, stamina cocktail, focus cocktail. Damn. Okay, where they at? Can I just leave? Got you? How? Are you kidding me?
It's all of them. Jesus.
Yeah, that's all of them.
I know you're in here.
No, I'm not. I'm actually not. It's not even a lie.
What the hell is here?
Oh my god.
Bring him down. Smash his brains in.
Bro.
Come on now.
Get on my face. How do you not die, my man? There you go. I hit him. No, 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 no. Bro, I always forget how to roll in, like, a second. There you go. Come here. No, no, I got you. Bah. Give me that. Another flashback?
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you.
You may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, let me just go. Get a room!
Don't worry. This is never gonna happen again.
Man, that's tough. That's tough.
Who's man? You there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
No beginning and no end.
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Mess me Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah. Checking in, peeking out.
Ooh. Yep. So you do it. Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
I'll be back later.
Wait, we got some skills. We got 2 skill points. Nice. Reduce the cooldown of focus. Nah. What is melee? Let's see. Ability to repair my weapons with scrap. Nah. Nope. Man, those all suck. All of those suck. Ability to follow melee attack with a ranged attack for massive damage. Let's go with this one. I'm out of control here. That's right. Press R2 to perform a melee attack. Hold L2 and tap R2 to perform a ranged attack. I gotta try that. Sounds very confusing. Requires focus shot. Man. I guess. There you go. Happy.
Finish burning you out.
Daddy,
so
there?
How does that work now?
Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
No.
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
I don't know, man. I don't know. Maybe it's only working with enemies up front. Wait, am I actually gonna drive this? Am I actually? Huh. I have no choice. I can fast travel over here. Then refill the tank. And then fast travel over to Iron Mike's. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, the old home. How I missed you.
Fuel can.
Yep. That's right, fuel can. Wait, this still supplies? Kind of, yeah.
Always need scrap.
Got scrap.
You can use this.
Yeah. Great. And a bottle. Nice. What is that? It's just plants. What the hell? Who's screaming at me, huh? Let's fill it up.
That's it.
And fast travel. Boom. That's how you do it. I wonder who's driving that. Like, who would not fast travel? Even if you need to refuel the tank, but it's still worth it. In my opinion. I don't get those loading screens, man. Why are they taking so long? Can't wait for the PS5.
Hey, someone's here.
Yeah.
Open it up, he's okay.
Boom. Right in there.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Oh yeah, we still gotta repair that. The, what's it called?
Oh, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at Lost Lake, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit.
That was quick.
Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
But I gotta take them out? Oh my god. 3. All right. Two of them are leaving. Easy. Easy points.
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Alright, Ricky, where you at? Oh, excuse me. Wait, what? Are there more, or why are you crouching? Nope.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta
Hello,
climb
newts.
Up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope. But there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
1, 2, 3!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
Whoa, 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 whoa. That was not nice. Where'd this one go? Hello? Yo, what? Get off me.
I got him.
Where did they all come from, by the way? Oh my god, bro. Oh.
Shit, Rick.
I did not see that. It was funny. Kind of. I mean, she died. That's not funny, but.
It ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
Get off me.
Good night.
I'm not wasting ammo like that. I don't know.
God damn it! Where the hell are they coming from?
Shit, everywhere! Hold on!
They're on me!
Shit!
Gotcha. What? What was that move? It was cheeky. I wish you would get like an indicator when somebody's attacking you. Bro. What is happening? Why are there so many? Oh god. Ugh. Yeah, okay, buddy. Nope. Bro, come on. Leave me alone. Why are there so many? Jesus. Okay, there goes one more. One more? No, stamina is depleted. No! Leave me alone! You hooligans! No! Stop it! No! Let me heal! Give me my stamina back. Oh, come on! Okay. That's it. That does it. Oh god, I'm out of, what's it called? There you go. Okay. There you go. That's better, isn't it? Thank you.
Well, God damn it.
No, there was one more ear.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do
was it though? Sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Okay. What's that? Where are we going? Don't surprise me, you know I hate surprises.
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Mm-hmm. Drop it. Drop it right now.
Gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust. Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
Damn.
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addy.
Really?
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
Yep. All right, Eddie.
Addie? Oh, the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean... that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I'm going to just wait for Addie to come back.
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did.
What was that look?
Oh, wow.
Thought she's with Eddie.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after? What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I hear that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? Think I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Will do. Will do. Sixty-3%? Oh my god. Do we level up with Iron Mike? Wait, can we, oh no, it still says level 1. Oh my god, we're 44 things away. 44 trust points. No way.
Yeah? Nope.
What? What? Alright, that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press that like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.